Good morning, kids. I hope you all are doing good at your home. My name is Alina, ma'am, and I welcome you all in your maths class. Today, we are going to write number 8. So let's begin with counting first. We are going to count a new number. In the previous video, we counted till number 7, but today we are going to count till number 8. So count with me. Start 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. What comes after 7? 7 ke baad kya aata hai? 8 comes after 7. 7 ke baad 8 aata hai. To count these stars, so let's count with me again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. How many stars these are? These are 8 stars. Now all of you open page number 13 in your maths book and we will write number 8. Which number is this? This is number 8. And what are these? These are snowmen. First let's count these snowmen. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. How many snowmen these are? These are 8 snowmen. We will write 8 with the help of 2 circles. One circle up and one circle down. Okay? Now, we will write 8 on lines. How many lines these are? These are 4 lines. 1, 2, 3 and 4. And 2 red lines, 2 green lines. One red line up and one red line down and 2 green lines in middle. We will write it in only green lines. We don't have to touch red line. Hame red line par kuch nahi likhna hai, bilkul touch nahi karna hai, sirf green lines mein likhna hai. So first of all let's do tracing. One circle up, one circle down. Again, one circle up and one circle down. Now we will write one circle up and one circle down. Again, one circle up and one circle down.